Lighten things up. New at 11, Hercules the hero. No, not the guy from ancient Greece, the dog from Hillsborough. A couple just adopted him, and already Hercules is repaying the favor by taking a bite out of crime. News 5's Stephanie Stone has the heroics.
The would-be burglar had a serious plan. He even cut these phone lines here, and his plan would have worked had he not met Hercules, or had Hercules not met him.
Oh, he's a hero.
A hero who they didn't really know at all. Their plan was to nurse him back to health and find him a new home. 6 hours later, that plan changed significantly.
Next thing I know, he rips loose from my hand when I have him by the collar, jumps through the screen door, and then just starts chasing this guy down toward the fence.
Lee Littler and his wife have four other dogs. It was late at night. Lee started to open the back door to let everyone out when Hercules started making noises.
He's never barked, never growled, never done anything in the 6 hours that I'd had him.
That's when Hercules started running, and Lee saw this strange man in his backyard.
He grabbed him in his mouth by the ankle and actually pulled him down from the fence. And then the guy took another step on up and was over.
Then the man was gone. Never had a chance to take anything from the Littlers. And like nothing had happened, Hercules settled back into his new home. And the Littlers realized he certainly deserves to be a part of their family.
Everything happened that night, and I'm like, you know, he's earned his right to stay. He's paid for his meal ticket.
Police and Hercules are on the lookout for a man with dark clothes, white shoes, and a limp. In Hillsborough, Stephanie Stone, News 5.